I think the best part about being a leader in Akbayan is seeing people grow.
Some of the shyest people I've ever met, some people who are not even Filipino, become immersed in our culture and grow from the opportunities we give them to become leaders.
They'll walk away with the sense that they're preserving something that's been around for hundreds of years.
Akbayan of San Jose State was founded off of three values: community, cultural, and social. And through our events, we have been enriching students since 1976. We celebrate a culture that is rich in diversity and establish a welcoming atmosphere. Our programs of internship, camp, and PCN has a way of engaging our members with culture in ways that you cannot find in a classroom. That way, the experiences they have are memories that last a lifetime. These programs are the cornerstones of our organization.
Akbayan has engaging opportunities. As an internship coordinator, I teach students how to further develop their leadership skills, as well as give them a little known history about our Filipino culture.
The Kuya Ate Ating Mentorship Program is pretty much a place where younger or transfer students come and pretty much get partnered up with an older member of the organization. Here is where they get the mentor and the guidance to make the easier transition into college.
And with Akbayan, we throw so many programs in which could lead your pathways into different places, and then if you stay committed to that pathway, you'll find that key to success.
I feel every college student needs a place to call home, and Akbayan is a place where you can call home.
I teach to make my parents proud. I wouldn't be here today. I wouldn't be teaching others these dances if it wasn't for my mom and dad. Who taught me my very first way pellets and waltz. I joined Akbayan because I never really had any Filipino-American experience back from my hometown. And it was a really big change for me to see so many people that were representing our culture and preserving it so strongly. I realized that I have something that I could share with other people. So I took the position of PCN coordinator, and it was a really big step for me. And being on CAB now, it's really changed me for the better. Through these Filipino folk dances that I'm going to be teaching, I hope that people will walk away with the inspiration to learn more about themselves or to pursue their own dreams and goals. The Filipino folk dance is important because it's our history through art.